Domenico Scarlatti, an Italian composer. He is classified primarily as a Baroque composer, although his music was influential in the development of the classical style. He is very well known for his 555 sonatas written for the harpsichord. In measure fourth, there is a very interesting moment in the music. We can shape those. Podemos frasear la melodía en semicorcheas siguiendo la dirección de las notas.